Welcome to Cancer Research UK, RadNet Manchester. Based at the University of Manchester and working in collaboration with the Christie NHS Foundation Trust, we provide world-leading radiotherapy research across a range of technologies and treatment areas. Our aim is to improve survival and quality of life for all our patients. Today, we'll be discussing the National Proton Biology Research Hub and the unique potential of proton flash radiotherapy.
Our work investigates a new type of advanced radiotherapy known as flash radiotherapy. Flash delivers ultra-high radiation doses in a fraction of seconds and appears to spare healthy tissues while still destroying the tumor. Very little is known about the biological mechanisms behind the highly beneficial flash effect. At the Christie and through the funding from CRUK RadNet Manchester, we will use flash proton beams in our dedicated research room within the Clinical Proton Beam Therapy Center. We will use that to develop and set up experiments that could help us understand key potential biological mechanisms such as oxygen depletion, immune, and DNA damage response.
Using our state-of-the-art radiobiology hypoxia end station, we can study the effect of flash on cells under different oxygen tension. This will help us identify whether flash causes a differential response in normal versus tumor tissue in normoxic and hypoxic conditions. Our ultimate aim is to secure the translation of flash radiotherapy into the clinic and identify which patients might benefit the most from the treatment. RadNet will support us to develop a new radiotherapy technology. We aim to combine the precision of proton therapy with flash irradiation while maintaining or improving the efficacy of destroying the tumor and causing little damage to healthy tissue. This could lead the way to the next generation of radiotherapy research and help more people survive cancer with fewer side effects and a better quality of life after treatment.
Being part of CRUK RadNet gives us a great opportunity to build national and international networks. In the Proton Biology Hub, we have the opportunity to work across different RadNet centers by interacting with the Immunology Working Group and the Radiation Drug Combinations Working Group. We are collaborating with both RadNet Oxford and RadNet Cambridge to establish preclinical studies to help us understand and answer key research questions around the mechanism of proton flash. Here in Manchester, we have a long-standing relationship and framework agreement with Varian. And now, as part of RadNet, CRUK have developed a multi-thematic research partnership with Varian that will help us identify and explore cross-cutting themes such as immunological response to flash and spatially fractionated radiotherapy.
With support of a RadNet Infrastructure Award, we envisage that the Proton Biology Hub will be run as a national facility allowing excellent external researchers to undertake their flash proton experiments in our research room here in the Christie.